Section 47 of In the Nursery of My Book House. This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information, or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. Recording by Timmy! In the Nursery of My Book House. Edited by Olive Beaupre Miller. The Crow and the Pitcher by Aesop. There once was a good old black crow, and he was very, very thirsty. He looked and looked for water, but all he could find was a little bit at the bottom of a deep pitcher. The crow put his beak into the pitcher and tried very hard to reach the water, but there was so little left that, try as he would, he could not get it. He turned and was about to go sorrowfully away when an idea came to him. He went back, picked up a pebble, and dropped it in the pitcher. Then he took another pebble and dropped that into the pitcher. Then he looked down in to see what had happened to the water. The pebbles had made the water rise just a little way. He would have to work hard to get pebbles enough to bring the water up to a place where he could reach it. At first he thought he would give up trying and fly away. Then he said to himself, "No, though I seem to find so little change each time I drop in a pebble, if I keep right at my work and keep at it, at last I shall get my drink." So he went back patiently to work and dropped in another pebble, and another, and another. Little by little he saw the water rise. At last it came up where he could reach it. Then he put in his beak and was able to take the good drink of which he was so much in need. Little drops of water, little grains of sand, make a mighty ocean and a pleasant land. End of section 47. Recording by Timmy.